We're going to feature Nick and a song off our brand new DVD, Up Close right now, one of our favorite songs on the DVD. I'd like to do it for you.
Time to get home, thepodcast.com. Check us out. Hope you love our website. Oh, hope you love the song too.
DVD. Check it out if you get a chance. RockingHams.com. So how are you guys doing tonight, really? You really remember 1966, 67, 68, 63, that's too long ago, you know? I want to say hello to all the Vietnam veterans that are out there in the audience tonight. You guys, yes. Oh, yes, stand up. Stand up, stand up. Oh, great. There's a lot of you here tonight. Welcome. Welcome to the show. Yeah. All right. It's always a pleasure meeting you guys after and before the show. And also, you know, I have to mention all our thoughts and prayers go out to the men and women serving us in Iraq and Afghanistan, too. We're always thinking about them, and it's, yes. Our prayers go out to them, really. You know what? I got to show you guys something. Wait. Hope it's good. Oh, God. That thing came off my bathroom floor. Oh, dude. That's dope, dude. What is that thing?
This.
This is a, oh, yeah, I remember that. Somebody bought this off eBay. This was my coat in 1968. I wore this on stage. I wore this for, like, I don't know, at least a whole year.
I must have met the person that bought that.
It's a little stain here. I don't know what this is. I haven't heard of it.
You know, that's on the tour bus.
I mean, it's heavy. It weighs about 20 pounds. So I weigh about 120 pounds.
Right? Yeah, so you're 140 with that coat on.
Yeah, well. But it's, you know, it's a
little. What did I do? I heard something about the car.
Now, wait a minute. You heard me say I weigh about 120 pounds back then. You know, do I look like.
They said put it on, man. What the audience wants, the audience gets.
I just want you to see it.
Yeah, well, put it back. Jason! How about a big hand for our main stage guy, Jason? Without Jason, nothing happens. Even his coat. Anyway, you guys are clapping, and I'm not happy yet, because he didn't button it up. Button it up, brother! Oh, watch this. Yeah, anybody have a safety pin? Duct tape?
All right. I can't button, you know, I work out a lot. I'm a lot more muscular, bigger chest now. I can't.
See? Carl works out in the gym with me every day. He goes, here's your top.
It's enough I got it on. What do you think? I mean, it works, you know? It's really cool.
Not what was there.
Oh, wait, what's this in the pockets?
Whoa, that's
something left over from 1968.
That's for later.
Okay.
He can't do this right there. Too many people to share that one.
Okay. Yeah. You know what? It makes me feel like I'm back in 1968 all of a sudden. I put this coat. I'm going to leave it on for a song here. You know, there's a favorite Buckingham song of mine. It was our most recent top 10 record. It was 1968.
Everybody's laughing. Yeah, it's really funny. Listen. Anybody out in the audience had a hit record, please stand up. Sir, no. Please. See, we didn't say prison record. Sit down.
All right, we're going to do a song that made its debut.